Right, spicy bean burgers, high in fibre, delicious, blah blah. Oh, they're spicy, they're vegan, and they're new at Aldi. Sorry, it was all that.
Jeez,
it was all that burger stuff I just had now.
So
we just reviewed the.
You're always talking more than me.
You want to introduce the video?
Yeah.
Go.
Hello, everybody. So this is the spicy bean burger from the plant menu from Aldi. So it's spicy bean burger. It's quite hot. It says it's got two chilies out of the three. So it's medium heat. It's quite hot. Yeah, you can carry on now, Andy. You've let me speak a little
bit. Yeah, so, recyclable packaging. There's no plastic in here.
No.
It tastes very good. A new recipe at Aldi. It's high in fibre.
No.
Human, come on, do the stuff.
Yeah, come on, human.
You can do them 14 or 16 minutes in a grill, or 24 to 26 minutes in the oven. I actually do them in an air fryer and they take about 22 minutes in the air fryer.
And they're very nice.
At 180, so you can save yourself some money on a big oven if you do that.
Can I just say in the bun it needs some lettuce?
Yeah, it does, yeah. We didn't have any grains in. I've used them all in my other videos.
Lettuce, onion, gherkins.
There's the ingredients. Yeah, you could put gherkins in. That'd really add to the flavour. But we've just done the brioche. This is the Aldi vegan.
Hi.
Sorry, Mandy. This is the Aldi vegan brioche bun we've just reviewed. Link down below. My voice is getting confused. Voice.
Link down below. Yeah, what are you doing, Homer? Stop taking away Andy's place.
I'm a chef, not a puppeteer.
Yeah, Jesus.
Instead of.
What are you doing?
I'm so confused right now.
Oh my goodness, I think you need to go to sleep.
Oh no, super tired. We filmed so many episodes today. No. Anyway, so this is the spicy bean burger. Let's get rid of the box, man.
No, come back. I was going to do something funny. Oh, you're such an arse.
What are you going to do?
Nothing now, because you're just taking the box away.
So, here's the burger that I made for the brioche review. Let's break this one open.
Can I splat it?
No.
Why can't I splat it?
Because you can't. So as you can see, it's still really hot. That gives you a little bit of a look inside. Thank you, Mandy. But blow the lens. It's steaming the lens up. So there you can see the whole food plant-based stuff's in there. Yeah, it's nice. Really nice, this is.
Mandy,
so lots of flavour.
Mandy.
It's not really a meaty burger. It's like a...
Bean burger.
It's like a bean burger.
It's a bean burger.
Yeah, yeah. Do you want to have a taste of the bean burger?
I had a taste already, I think it's really nice.
I'm just going to use this as an excuse to have another bite.
Yeah, of course.
My human's ate so much today, he's still hungry. This food is so good. These are really good. If you do it with the chili cheese, the vegan mayonnaise, and the brioche, like we showed in that other video, link down there, you'll do it. What are you doing? This is part of the video. So, did we already mark it?
No.
Okay, I'm going to give it a 4 for flavour and a 5 for packaging and price.
3 for flavour because it's not my thing, really. It's not just the burger's fault, it's just my taste buds.
Yeah.
And 3 for packaging.
So there you go. Thank you very much for tuning in to Handy Vegan Reviews. We'll see you again tomorrow.
Handy. Yeah, see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.